I have kind of information about Japanese vehicle sales, the newest. The highest selling title on this week is Etrian Odyssey X. But sort of X stands for X, not number 10, because it's not that long ago I played through Etrian Odyssey 4 and it was new, so this world would not have had time to make 6 more. The way there's also Pro Jakiapamista Evolution, you might think it's the Pro Evolution Soccer, but no, it's in fact baseball. Jaku means baseball. 42, very popular. VarioWare Wrestling Bell on 3DS. Now that I know the two most selling, best selling titles are 3DS titles. The Japanese favorites seem to be Switch titles. It's the Taiko game. I hear they are not planning to give the Westerners the drum. Because it's too niche game for Westerners to aren't bothered. Splatoon 2, Octopath, Mario Kart, Mario Tennis Ace. They have Mario Tennis for Game Boy Color. Okay, as far as tennis games, Minecraft, New Saga Game. Friday the 13th game. It's a bit random, so these are the various password titles. Another Saga game. Oh, it says Switch version and password version. It is surprising that PS4 version is selling slightly better, even though Switch is much more popular console in Japan. Maybe the Switch version is a bit sick as PS4 is much more powerful. Border Brick Starter Pack. What is Breath of Wild still selling? Has sold a million copies already. So I know Mario Kart 8 has sold more than Breath of the Wild, because it's like surprising. Splatoon 2 is more than both of the combined. Weird. Captain Dot. It has not yet reached a million sales. Kirby Star Allies of a million. The Pokemon Sun, Super Mario Odyssey. Splatoon is even more popular than that. I must admit that I was on the war, that Splatoon was more popular than Mario. Monster Hunter. Best price, I guess it's the sale version, because it's a bit small amount. It's the new Mega Man X Legacy is also. Selling like hotcakes, hard for sales. Switch is almost 5-fold compared to next PS4. Then there's the 2DS. Then there's Pro Vita. Selling surprise. Daughter versions of DS. And last but not least is Xbox One X and Xbox One. Together has sold 70 WoW copies. Main machines. Snuggled. Launiverse Virum. It's the anime news. Designs. Did have. What's that? Soft Sun Cells Madoka Games Planet Swimsuit Comic at Mercant. It too much. Oh no. So the swimsuit designs closely resembled real swimsuits sold by Vasion brand Pamela Bose. I thought it was the fact that it was selling swimsuit pictures of silver, but it was the copyright things. Well, anyway, the live action adaptation of 10. That's Fukumoto's Mahjong manga with Akagi. the new Akagi actress. It looks pretty cool. It looks like an old Japanese man. The higher colored for good measures. Nice color. Then looks bit silly, big. It's the character, maybe a little bit older than you might expect. It does have similar shape, but chin. Luckily he has very flat chin, not the usual sharp ones, so they got a real human with similar shape as good casting. Because they don't have the one more character. Hero Yuki, obviously. That's that. That's good news. Sonic the Hedgehog film casts Ben Schwartz as Sonic. Looks about right. Needed by Anime Awards. Best Works. That's the things you can vote, was not the list that that Sword Art Online alternative is the best. Not they are just voting yet. Less Sword Art and Universe. Best Works. Not that I have any seen any, but about Kupa. Best male, female character, voice actor. The Lives of the Universe. Well, that is it.